The riders are lined up on the grid and Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins.
Thank you.
long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. Here we are.